Whenever we plan to take something big or costly, we prefer to take it on loan instead of paying all the amount in cash, like home loan, car loan, gold loan, and other type of loans. In today's video, we will see how we can create a fully automated EMI calculator in Excel. Hi, my name is Vijay and you are watching Office Mom. Let's start the video without any delays. This is a monthly EMI calculator which I have already created in advance. It has got few details like client's name, loan type, loan number, loan amount, and so on. On the right hand side, we have got name of the loans along with their interest rate. Currently, the EMI calculator is looking blank and very neat and clean, but it has got few formulas due to which we are not able to see anything right now. Let's select the things one by one and see how the format works. We will select loan type, and you will notice that our rate of interest got visible. Currently, the rate of interest is 9%. We will change the loan type and we will select personal loan. And the rate of interest got changed. Loan number, we will have to insert it manually. Again, the loan amount will be inserted manually. I'll take a random figure. You'll notice that over here we see something odd. We will select duration and the amounts are visible very properly over here. Two things will be managed through drop-downs. First is loan type and second is duration. Loan type is connected from here. So whenever there will be change in rate of interest, we will have to change over here. If I'll change personal loan to 8%, you'll notice that the rate of interest got changed over here also. Let's start creating a new sheet now. We will open a new sheet. We will come over here. And we will type serial number, client's name, loan type, loan number, loan amount, duration, I'll take years in bracket, rate of interest, monthly EMI, yearly EMI, total amount and interest. We will select the whole sheet and we will double click over here. We will change the font. Over here I'll insert serial number, I'll drag this and I'll take till 15. Now I'll create a table. We will select this and we will merge it. Monthly EMI calculator. We will put some color over here. Change the font color. We will increase the size. We will remove the grid lines. We will change color of this also. We will increase the size. We will select the sheet once again and we will double click over here. We will come in the right hand side and over here we will type loan. And over here, interest rate. We will put some color. We will take this in center. Loan, car loan, housing loan, education loan, personal loan, marriage loan, gold loan. We will create table for this. We will double click over here and we will put interest rates. I'll take a random figure, but before that we will select this and we will click on percentage sign. 9%, 9.15, 8.67, 10.25, 10.75 and 5%. We will take this in center, we will take this closer and we will come in left hand side. We will manage this. I'll take all the things in mid. I'll click over here and I'll click on wrap text. Now I'll decrease the size. For loan type, we will create drop downs. To create drop downs, we will have to go in data, data validation. We will go over here and we will select list. In source, we will type name of all the loans. Now we will do OK and our dropdown got created. We will drag this till end. Loan number, we will have to insert it manually. We will drag this till down. We will take this in center. Loan amount, we will have to insert manually. I'll insert a random figure. Duration. For duration, we will be creating dropdowns. We will have to go in data, data validation. We will select list. And over here, we will type from 1 to 30. And we will do OK. So the dropdown for duration got created over here. We will drag this till down. We will select the whole sheet and we will take all the things in center. Rate of interest. We will be inserting formula over here and the formula will be plus or equal to if bracket open this means loan type is equal to 0, comma, double inverted comma, 2 times, comma, if bracket open loan type is equal to double inverted comma, car loan, double inverted comma, close, comma, and we will select rate of interest means interest rate from here. We will insert a dollar over here between 0 and 5, comma, if bracket open, loan type is equal to double inverted comma, housing loan, double inverted comma, close, comma, We will select rate of interest of housing loan from here. We will insert dollar, comma, if bracket open, loan type is equal to double inverted comma, education loan, double inverted comma, close, comma, we will select education loan percentage from here. We will insert dollar, comma, if bracket open, loan type is equal to double inverted comma, personal loan, double inverted comma, close, comma, we will select percentage from here. We will insert dollar, comma, if bracket open, loan type is equal to double inverted comma, marriage loan, double inverted comma, close, comma, we will select percentage from here and we will insert dollar, comma, if bracket open, loan type is equal to double inverted comma, gold loan, double inverted comma, close, comma, we will select interest rate from here. We will insert dollar over here and we will close the bracket till bracket doesn't get black or white. So our bracket got black over here, we will do enter and the formula got inserted. We will select this and we will click on percentage sign. Now we will drag this till end and our formula got inserted very nicely. Whenever loan type will be changed, rate of interest will also be changed. Currently it's car loan. I'll change it and I'll do it gold loan. Now it's showing 5%. In case gold loan gets changed, we will have to change from here. We will put 8% and rate of interest will change over here also. We will select duration over here. Monthly EMI. Formula for monthly EMI will be plus or equal to PMT, bracket open. PMT is a function of Excel that calculates the payment for a loan based on constant payments and constant interest rate. So we have to provide rate over here. We will select this. This rate of interest is yearly, so we will divide it by 12, comma, we have to provide NPR. NPR is total duration, so total duration is 10 years. 1 year has total 12 months, so 10 years will have 120 months. So we will multiply this with 12 into 12, comma, PV means present value of loan. So present value of loan is this one. Now we will close the bracket and we will do enter. This is showing red because it's a negative value. So we will come over here just behind PMT and we will put minus and we will do enter. Now the value got positive. We will also have to remove the dollar sign. So we will right click over here. We will go in format cells, currency, and from here we will do it none and we will do okay. In case you want to remove the decimal places, you will have to double click over here. Now we will drag this. You'll notice that it's showing value. So we will put one more formula over here just behind PMT and we will put if bracket open loan amount is equal to 0 comma double inverted comma twice comma and we will close the bracket from here and we will do enter. Now we will drag this till end. Yearly EMI. Formula for yearly EMI will be plus or equal to monthly EMI into 12. Enter. We will remove the decimals and we will drag this till end. Again, we will have to insert the formula of if. We will come over here. If bracket open loan amount is equal to 0 comma double inverted comma twice comma and we will close the bracket. Enter. Now we will drag this till end. Total amount. So total amount will be plus or equal to yearly EMI into total duration. Enter. We will remove decimals from here and we will drag this till end. We will insert formula of if over here. If bracket open this is equal to 0 comma double inverted comma twice comma we will close the bracket and we will do enter. Now we will drag this till end. Interest. So interest will be plus or equal to total amount minus loan amount. Enter. And we will drag this till end. We will insert if over here. If bracket open loan amount is equal to 0 comma double inverted comma twice comma bracket close and we will do enter. We will drag this till end. We will insert a color over here. So our monthly EMI calculator is ready now. I'm sure you must have loved the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you soon with a new topic. Till then. Bye-bye.